It's warming up, man. The rain stopped. The snow stopped. Sun's coming out. Happy New Year's Eve. Check these salutes out, man. I got some big ass salutes I'm going to be doing tonight, man. 36 salutes. Boom. Black cat, baby. M150s. These are heavy hitters. Heavy hitters. Quality, safety, value. Got them heavy hitter M150 Black Cat salutes. Oh, dude. Oh. These things hit hard. Black Cat's the best you can get, man. It even says it right on the box. Boom. Best you can get, man. These are some M150 salutes for New Year's, man. Dude said these things hit so crazy. Scary. See the plastic top? Plastic bottom. When you see the plastic top and plastic bottom and the fuse going in through the side, you know they're heavy hitters. These things hit hard. M150s. Black Cat, baby. These are going to leave craters in the ground. Because Black Cat's the best you can get, man. There's no other better brand. These are the big boy salutes here. Nice. Happy New Year's. Nice. Sun is out. Temps are warming up. Salutes. It is kind of funny though. You can actually just pop the cap off, and basically all they are is a little lady finger inside. What's funny about these is on most firecrackers it says do not put in sealed container. And all that kind of stuff. And what do? They put it in a sealed container with plastic caps on the end. So that's bogus. Yeah, I thought they were red, white, and blue, but it's just red and white. Here we go. There's a couple of them. There's a red one. Warning, explosive. Boom, pop right off, look at that. But yeah, it's like a firecracker inside. Little ladyfinger. And you get your plastic cap on the other side.